Grunt has done well for himself. Tank-bred genetics combined with experience.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind you.
You ready to go?
All right, let's get going.
Finally! Right behind you, Shepard.
Contact.
On our way!
Something up ahead.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
Stay close. It's easy to get separated.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Did anyone see that? Confirmed.
Some kind of pod ahead.
Yeah, what is that?
Shepard!
Technology.
Maybe.
Thank you.
It's the Rachni, or what's left. Another species twisted by the Reapers.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The nest has to be here. A significant amount of Reaper forces indicates we are on the right path.
No question, Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
A barrier, Shepard.
Copy that.
It must open somehow. What is that? It was some kind of lock.
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on.
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
That hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah. Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What did you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Shepard!
Another hall, Shepard.
Expect trouble.
Pressure up.
Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
Highly toxic environment for breeding, but this atmosphere is breathable.
There's no telling how much the Reapers changed the Rachni. I believe they're breeding an army down here. They reproduce very quickly, and this is a perfect place to hide them until they're too strong to stop.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here.
More eggs.
Take it slow.
What is that?
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
We need to fo- The power node. over here.
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers.
There must be more power nodes on the other side.
I destroyed the last Rachni Queen.
I am not Queen. Not proud Rachni. Alone. A monster shaped to make hollow children. Empty children that obey.
The creature isn't Rachni. It's a surrogate engineered from other Rachni.
Children, no, I am free. Cannot hear me.
How did the Reapers make their own queen?
Cut pieces from beautiful children. Bent and twisted into death. I make these hollow slaves empty. The machines come. Take the slaves away to fight the war.
You were created by the Reapers to destroy us.
No, I am not a weapon. For the machines, I would destroy them. us. All of us.
Shepard, we've got a lot of movement out here.
Copy that, Grunt. Can you control your children?
No. No. They only scream. We all suffer. If I create new children, maybe they could listen.
Shepard, I don't know what you're thinking, but this can't continue.
I will destroy the machines! Release me!
Shepard, time's up! If we stay here, Arlok Company dies!
Leave her! It's too dangerous! We're done here!
About time! Arlok Company, get your asses back to the shuttle! Move!
Kill them! Kill them all!
Grunt, get us out of here!
Down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
Reviewing your report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. That thing the Reapers patched together was the worst kind of biological warfare. Better it's destroyed.
It was too unstable, Admiral.
Agreed. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, it appears you handled the Rachni properly this time. Showing mercy would have been a mistake.
It was too big a risk. She was creating troops for the Reapers.
Let's hope the matter is finished now. Heard the tank bred speaker is recovering. Good. He's needed on the front lines. So it took a Krogan to get you out of there.
A real Krogan. Yes.
I should return to my duties now.
You do that.
body and got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
At 6?
Damn. What?
Well, if I'd been on Eden Prime, I'd have lost it too.
He bought it, said it was still fit for duty. Last thing he told me was that he was joining Cerberus.
I'm coming to get you. Don't you dare. I can't just sit here doing nothing. Stay with me. Run. Get out of there. You can make it. No, I can't, Steve. But you can. Promise me.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the refugee camp.
Yes, Commander.
You can't turn people away.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship out of the docking bay.
Wait, please, sir.
U.S. forces are fully attacked. Civilian medical facility on
the Earth. Beautiful.
This had no comment. Refugees from Reaper-occupied colonies are being placed in makeshift camps in Citadel docking bays.
Down. I fell into the river.
Rogan forces reported heavy casualties and destroying a Reaper stronghold located in what was once Rakdai's space.
I realized it was a leg. Only
Cerberus forces have attacked civilians on Benning. The Alliance has deployed units to defend the refugees during evacuation. Cerberus forces have attacked T'Chanka, apparently trying to weaken Krogan resistance against the Reapers. Krogan ground defenses repelled the attack. Fierce fighting continues as the Reapers occupy most of Palamon. It appears that Turian forces may lose their planet. Primarch Victus has requested a war summit of Council races. Reports suggest he has also offered an invitation to the Krogan. Asari Intelligence is reporting sightings of Reaper forces in the Cilean Nebula and the Nimbus Cluster. Using Hades Gamma...
Let's check on those Metagel supplies.
Yes.
And have we heard anything from the hospital? Keep on it. Some of these wounded don't have much time.
Can't turn away.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship out of the docking.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Council races, and reports suggest he has also offered an invitation to the Krogan.
Good morning.
Intelligence is reporting
Hello.
Sightings of Reaper forces in the Cilean Nebula and in Nimbus.
We have a discussion. You're to call Victoresa. Maybe my son didn't have the chance to marry because of his dad.
Rapidly expanded
but you're
into the Gemini
family.
Sigma and Voyager clusters. Humanity has suffered a heavy blow as Arcturus Station, capital of the system's alliance.
Please tell the Privacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist the alliance.
The Volus homeworld, Irun, has fallen to Reaper forces. Volus refugees are... reportedly fleeing to Turian colonies. Forces may lose their planet. Primarch Victus has requested a war summit.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please.
Don't mean to interrupt you, but I found these schematics. They're pretty old, but maybe they could help you?
Oh. Those really are old, but solid. We can totally convert our current systems to this. Thanks.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
Intelligence is reporting sightings of Reaper forces in Cilean Nebula and the Nimbus Cluster. Using Hades Gamma as a stage.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
You can't turn people away.
Sure you can't squeeze in a few more people, officer?
And who the heck are you? Oh,
Commander Shepard. If that's what you think, I'll find them some room.
So my family can dock?
Commander Shepard says your family's cleared. Just tell them to hurry.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you so much.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Commander, come to check on you.
Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Still trying to get my bearings. When I was I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency purchases.
Next time you need something, just ask.
Oh, it's no trouble.
We can put in a requisition.
My toothbrush is a Scission Promark 4. It uses tiny Mass Effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums. It costs 6,000 credits.
Okay, yeah. You're on your own with that.
In any event, I appreciate you giving. Was there anything else?
Carry on, Special.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy.
I'll handle it.
Yes, Commander.
Thugs are here illegally.
Yes, and it only took CSEC 3 weeks to figure it out.
I don't care who you are. You're required to go through processing like all other refugees. Come with me.
I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Arya, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm being asked to submit to immigration processing.
I see. And now you've been processed. Is there anything else?
Nothing. Thank you. Anytime. I think we're done here. Enjoy the show, Shepard?
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh?
I guess so. I hate this place. So sickeningly uptight.
Then why are you here?
Cerberus stole Omega from me. The elusive man is now squarely at the top of my shit list. He will pay for every second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
How did Cerberus defeat you?
Deceit, distraction, and a big fucking army. They lured me away from Omega and ambushed me. I escaped, but Cerberus had already laid siege. By the time I could launch an assault, they were too entrenched.
If it were me, I'd want revenge.
Glad to see we think alike. I'll take Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here because I have a proposition.
I'm listening.
The way I see it, if you don't defeat the Reapers, we're all dead. Won't matter where I'm sitting. It's in my interest to help you.
What are you offering, Arya?
On Omega, I kept the Blood Pack, Blue Suns, and Eclipse in check. Now they're running amok. Nobody wants that. Unite them under my rule, and you'll have a powerful and ruthless force for your war. I've laid the groundwork with all three groups. I just need you to close the deals.
If they'll fight Reapers, I'll take them.
Now that's a bottom line I can respect. Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting you. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend, Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
You obviously don't know Bailey very well.
Bailey respects you. Lean on him. I think a united force of professional. It's always a pleasure, Shepard.
Thank you.